Hello, and thank you for joining us for another AutoQuoter X2 Tips and Tricks video. Today, we're going to take a look at a time-saving trick that you can use when creating a frame. When designing inside AutoQuoter X2, it's very easy to choose an extrusion and begin outlining your frame. Copying bars from one side to another helps to speed up the process. But when you need to apply machining services, each profile, T-slot, and endpoint must be selected in the machining process. Not only can this be quite time-consuming depending on the frame involved in the design, but the bill of materials can have multiple extrusion lines that could be combined. A simple way to speed up this process and save valuable design time is to incorporate the machining process into the creation of the frame. Consider the way profiles will be connected. Create like profiles and then copy them into multiple positions. Not only does this prevent a lot of additional time from being spent applying each individual machining service, but it can also make the bill of materials more organized. Hopefully you have found this AutoQuoter X2 tip on machining and copying helpful. For more information, please visit 8020.net.